High stakes and historic turnout in Jammu and Kashmir elections took place after a decade. A very good evening, I'm Shireen Aman and you're watching GKTV. The democratic pulse of Jammu and Kashmir has come alive after a decade-long wait. Congratulations to the National Conference and Congress Alliance for their resounding victory, marking a pivotal moment in the region's political journey. After 10 long years, the people have turned out in record numbers to voice their desire for change. And with the people's mandate in hand, this coalition is poised to deliver on the promises of change and stability. Tonight, we bring to you the key outcomes of this monumental event, where the National Conference and Congress Alliance has emerged as a front runner. This historic moment was reflected in the extraordinary voter turnout, with 63.45% of the electorate coming out to vote across three phases. The National Conference and Congress have formed a coalition, securing 52 seats in the 90-member assembly, with Umar Abdullah expected to lead as the chief minister.
मुझे जम्मू कश्मीर के लोगों की खिदमत करने का दोबारा एक मौका जो है हासिल हुआ है। जम्मू कश्मीर नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस को पिछले 5 साल से खत्म करने की मुकम्मल कोशिश की गई थी।
तो उमर साहब, अगर
यहाँ बहुत सी ऐसी तंजीमें खड़ी की गई जिनका मकसद था नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस को खत्म करना।
The coalition has pledged to prioritize the restoration of J&K statehood, which has become a central issue for many voters. Meanwhile, the Bharatiya Janata Party displayed its strength in Jammu, securing 14 seats, with several still being contested, making it a significant force in the region despite its lesser success in the valley.
जम्मू में तो आप खुद ही कहते हैं कि बीजेपी का वहाँ बहुत ज़्यादा लीड होगी।
As the dust of this historic election settles, the people of Jammu and Kashmir stand at the threshold of a new beginning. With the National Conference and Congress at the helm, hopes are soaring for a brighter future, a return of statehood and a much needed stability.
बहुत सारी सीटों पे डिक्लेयर भी हुआ है। मैं आपकी वसादत से जम्मू कश्मीर के लोगों को बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद देना
कुछ लोगों का।
हम चाहेंगे एक इंक्लूसिव गवर्नमेंट हो जो कि सेम पेज पे हो और जो स्टेबल गवर्नमेंट हो, क्योंकि हमारा मानना है कि ये जो सरकार का सबसे बड़ा जो ऑब्जेक्टिव होगा वो हम उसको अपने अंदाज में कहते हैं कि इट विल बी बिगिनिंग ऑफ ए न्यू स्ट्रगल फॉर गेटिंग बैक अवर रॉब्ड राइट्स।
अगर हमारी बात कोई करेगा, चाहे पार्लियामेंट में हो, चाहे उधर हो या इधर हो, तो यहाँ पे ही यही एक पार्टी है नेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस और वहाँ पे कांग्रेस जो हमारी बात कर सकती है।
But beyond the victory speeches, it's now time for action. The real challenge lies ahead, delivering on promises, healing divisions and shaping a united and a prosperous Jammu and Kashmir. The mandate is clear and the clock is ticking. The people have spoken and now it's time for the leaders to rise to the occasion. Victory for the people, hope for tomorrow. National Conference and Congress light the way to a new J&K.